I was looking, and one of the skis moved pretty close, and I was looking at him going, what are we doing, what are you doing? He's like, hold, and then I saw him pick up John. I was like, all right, we're out of here. I was sort of hoping to catch another wave and just go straight in, but he said it was down where you were, so I'm glad I didn't do that.